10 and 16 miles to go, or 14 miles to go, and we're about to start the river part. We've got our walking sticks, special shoes, and these girls have wetsuits they're gonna put on here.
Last night I had something so good. These days get so long and I got nothing to do. I've been hanging around this town on the corner. I've been bumming around this old town so long. I've been hanging around this town on the corner. I've been bumming around this old town for way.
All right, so we've come to the part of the trail where you have to either jump or find another way. So we're gonna look around because we got lots of camera gear.
Like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.
Started way at the top, up where that point is, and we've gone about 2 miles. We've got 8 more to go down this trail, and pretty area.
Jumping up and down.
It's supposed to get really hot, so we need to get moving.
My hand isn't that anymore, and it still wasn't that anymore. It had a song that mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Biking around along the Grand Canyon Trail.